It's not a contest. It's the will of the Lord that the good news should be preached to the ends of the earth. And you, I, all of us together are his disciples. We bear his name, the name of Christ. We're Christians. So we have to do everything in our power to spread the good news. So you and I have this great responsibility and privilege of trying to share the good news and grow the numbers of Christ's church and grow the family of God.